your skull open. Is that okay? It won't take long. I can fix your migraines very fast. Okay. I'm glad you trust me. So, let's first assess your wavelength and neurons. So, I'm going to use this simple cable, and I need to introduce this in your brain so it won't. Does it hurt? No. I'm going to plug this to our machine. Perfect. Let's assess. Are very slow. They're firing extremely slow, and it seems that there's a huge lack of them. So we might have to compensate. Okay. Interesting, isn't it? Very, very fascinating. Okay. Very well. Let me take this back. Okay. Just pulling delicately. Okay. And now, please, I would like you to put one of your fingers, preferably this one, into this, and we're going to assess the wavelength of your brain. Okay. Please. Exactly. Thank you. Let's just keep it. And let's see now. Just as I thought, the wavelengths are very weak and again very slow. They're not a type that you would like. May I ask what your goals are? Oh, what you willing to achieve in your life? Would you like to be an intellectual, maybe a scientist, maybe write books, or would you like to be someone who uses their brain abilities less? Due to that choice, we might have to just arrange differently your wavelength and your neurons. Yes. Okay. Interesting. So, a little bit more. No matter. I will fix that for you. Okay. So, I'll get this back. This is this one. I'm opening your skull. It won't hurt. And I will just be adjusting some parts of your brain and assessing them first to see. see where we need to add neurons and where we need to increase activity in your brain. Alright.
Good. So, let's first
crack this open, shall we? Tools. And so I need you to be very relaxed, okay? You can even sleep if you want to. Anything that can increase your calmness and decrease your reactivity. Do you allow me to get closer, please? Good. So, let's assess this situation. Okay, I see the entry points of your brain. I think I will first use seems to be the largest entry. Okay, now relax. It will be painless, and even it can even give you some little shivers called tingles that my clients usually like very much. Is that a spaceship? I've heard there's people from the planet Xanthar visiting today. How exciting, isn't it? Yes. It's not every day that these people visit us. Okay. So let's get right there. Okay. Feel a little breath of air. Yes, it's quite refreshing, isn't it? Good. Alright. I'm going to scoop out the problematic areas of your brain that I detect. Alright. Good. Don't worry. You won't need those. In fact, your brain will grow out better and healthier. So, all good. No worries to have. Alright, so let's see where exactly I should. Let me see. Okay. nothing to be afraid of. All right. It's painless again. All right. So this is what it looks like. It's just a simple scoop. Just like this, and good. Definitely this part of your brain was not needed. So let's open it again and some clients like to have these as past memories. Yes. Or sometimes it's a celebration for having a better brain. Okay. Let me see. Decoration maps. Okay. I'll throw them away then. Oh, they're simply thrown into space because this is trash that we don't need on this planet. There's no way to really recycle them in any way, so we have to send it out into space. Okay, no regrets. Some new neurons into your brain. Okay, with this, it's a simple tool, and it will just push and press them into your brain exactly so that they become embedded and they mesh with other neurons and they can firing. Okay, so let's look. I do think of increasing this part in this lobe. The activity needs to be increased. Yes, the frontal lobe is for decision making, so it is better that everything works well on this part of your brain. Okay, let's start with this one, and then I think I'll go towards this part.
Okay.
So, let's simply start pressing.
Okay, good. You're doing great. Okay, 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good. Now, let's get over this side, shall we? I do think it would do great with more activity. Final step. I'm just going to make sure that I am reconnecting some neurons that I'm seeing are disconnected. Okay, and I think some need to be disconnected instead. Okay, so I'm going to use this. It's going to be very fast and painless. Close up your brain. Okay. Let's plug again our brain assessor. Alright. Again, I'm going to have to plug it in. Sorry. Okay. Just look at this, pushing it. Okay. It. Okay. So let's see. This sound is proof of a lot of activity, which is great. And your neurons are firing much, much faster, way more, and the quantity of them is definitely increased. Okay, so I did the job perfectly, and now you can go home and relax and not worry about any migraine. Okay. Good. I hope you're satisfied with today's service. I hope I'm not going to see you again. And I hope you have